Welcome to Piers Gorge, Upper Michigan, along the Menominee River. So if you're ever in Piers Gorge, you gotta be a little careful. There's a lot of rock, and I find the rock to be extremely slippery when it's wet. And now that we have the leaves and everything else down on the ground, it makes it a little bit more slippery. I'm gonna walk back down to the river here and give you a nice little peek of what we have. Isn't that beautiful? Menominee River. I always love walking through Piers Gorge and exploring different spots, getting to see different areas. Just like right now, I've never actually been to this area of Piers Gorge, and to me it kind of intrigues me. I mean, maybe I can get a really good picture, or maybe something cool will happen on video. I just thought I'd share this little moment with you. Give you something new yourself to see. I mean, isn't this beautiful? Look at that. Nice big old rock right here to walk out onto. Really makes you wish you had a fishing pole right now. I know I do. Look at this. Absolutely beautiful. God, I wish I had a fishing pole. Well, it's time to move on. Let's walk on up a little bit more and see what we can get to. Here's what I'm dealing with here. Got some rocks to climb up. A little slippery, so I'm going to take my time here. I'm going to watch my footing, watch for leaves, and plus it's pretty wet right now too. Some pretty awesome colors, I'll tell you. Climb up here without getting killed here. Some of these places I step on, they like echo underneath. I can feel them and hear them. Oh, isn't this cool?